Hello guys, in this video we are going to learn how to send an email using a simple Python script. Okay, and before we get started we need to know a few concepts, so let's start with them first of all. Okay, so first of all you need to know about SMTP. SMTP stands for Simple Mail Transfer Protocol. So you must be already knowing about HTTP, which stands for Hypertext Transfer Protocol, which is a internet standard for data communication over the World Wide Web, right? So analogous to that, we have SMTP, which is an internet standard for electronic mail transmission. So basically, if a person wants to send a mail to another person, it is sent over SMTP, okay? So basically, the communication between those two clients need to follow the simple mail transfer protocol. So in order to send some mail using a simple Python script, we have an inbuilt module in Python which is called smtplib. So it basically defines an SMTP client session object using which we can send the mail. So let's see how to use that and just send a mail, right? So let's get started. So first of all, you will have to import smtplib like this. Okay, and then we will have to create a new SMTP client session object, which is created like this, smtplib dot smtp, in which I have to first specify the host name. So first of all, I need to be clear about which type of mail account I have. So basically, if I have a Gmail account, then I have to use the Gmail SMTP host. So it is smtp.gmail.com, okay, and then I have and then I have to specify the port number, which is 587. Okay, so right now what we have done is we have specified a host for our SMTP client session object. So basically I'm using a Gmail account, right? So Gmail is responsible for transferring my mail from me to another person. So that's why I'm doing that. So now I have created a new SMTP client session, right? So now the next step is to get myself identified by the Gmail server. So basically it's done as server.ehlo. Ehlo is just a short for extended hello signal. Okay, so basically I am getting my client identified by the Gmail server so that they can understand in future that yes, this is a client which wants to interact with them and wants to send mail through them. Okay, so that's it. I have done server.ehlo, and look at that, what it says, it says that smtp.gmail.com at your service. So that's a quite nice thing to say. So let's move on. It's server.start TLS. So we need to know a bit about it as well. So TLS stands for Transport Layer Security. So this is basically a communication protocol for safe communication over a computer network. So basically we have to just activate it, or you can say, yeah, and then you will be under safe communication protocols. Okay, that's it. So now once that is done, let's move on to the next step, which is to log in through our Gmail account in this client session. So for that I have to specify my username, indianpythonista@gmail.com. quite a easy and nice username, right? Password is I'm not gonna tell you that, so I'm gonna just use something from getpass, import getpass. Okay, so it's gonna ask my password. I've entered it, and now let's move on to login. Server.login is the function in which you have to pass the username and the password. Okay, so let me do that. Okay, so it says that my login request was accepted, but in your case it might not get accepted, and let's try to understand the reason behind it. you will have to open myaccount.google.com/security, and there you will have to go to apps with account access. Okay, so basically Google tries to keep a track of which apps or services are trying to use its services like Gmail. So basically Google will want that you use Gmail through the browser only, right? But in case you want to use some direct means like SMTP lib to access the Gmail, access your Gmail account, so in that case you will have to allow it to use that, right? So for that you will have to allow the less secure apps to use the Google services through your account, and for that you will have to make it on. So basically it will be off in your case, so you will have to toggle this button right here, and then you will be able to log in to your client session through SMTP. Okay, so it's as simple as that. So once you have logged in using your Gmail account to your server, you can say the client session object, then you are good to go. You can simply write a simple message like hi there, okay, and then you can simply send a mail, server.sendmail, in which I'm just gonna first parameter is the sender's email address, which I'm just putting as username, which is indianpythonist@gmail.com. Then I'm gonna pass the receiver's email address, which I'm gonna set again as username because I wanna send a mail to myself, okay, because I don't wanna use too many mails right here. And then the message body, which is message itself, okay. So let's see. Okay, so I get an empty response, which means that everything went successfully and we have sent the mail. So let's try to see it. Okay, so look at that, we got the mail. It has no subject, but it has the message that we sent to it, right? Hi there. So yeah, it's working. We are able to send a simple message as a email from one account to another, right? So I'm gonna stop this video right here, and in the next video we're gonna learn how to send a mail with some subject as well as pass some attachment files as well, right? So we are gonna check that in the next video. So if you have any doubts till now, you can post them in the comment section below, and that's it from this video. Thanks for watching.